I'm happy it's actually happened now rather than even at the next level. I mean, because it's going to happen eventually. There's going to be stretches where I don't play as well. People are going to be talking bad about me and not always on my side and cheering me on, so which is fine. Like I said, I'm being mature about it and just trying to get better each and every day and just trying to get prepared for the next one. But I mean, you definitely never want people to hate you, not hate you at times. But, I mean, I'm fine and I'm just trying to get better each and every game.
Trae, I think either today or tomorrow.